at the drop side, either one side. An idea of how that got broken, who's responsible for it?